Alyssa, you look so good. I almost hate you.
Oh, shut up. Mm. Especially after just having a baby. I'm still fat as a cow. I haven't slept in months, and I would sell my kid into slavery for a half a Xanax. I'm not even asking for a whole Xanax. Just give me a half.
So who's Evan having drinks with?
Oh, Alex, but it's dinner.
Yeah, I assumed it was drinks because Tom said he saw Evan walking to some bar.
Great. Well, then his dinner turned into drinks, which means he'll be there all night, which means more time for us, right? Well,
congratulations to us.
We serve the salmon, please.
Thank you. You know, honey, you're just tired. It's gonna be a lot easier once you get stronger.
I'm not getting stronger. So please don't say that. I just hate when people say that.
We're just trying to be positive, that's all.
I know.
Hey guys, stay with me because I've got a really interesting movie fact from the Alien series. I'm sure this will get some of you commenting. Did you know that Ripley was originally intended to be a male character? She was made a woman because audiences at the time would not expect the lone survivor to be female. Can you believe it? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below. Thanks for watching, subscribe to keep up to date, and remember, a woman's place is in the kitchen, not... Bye-bye.